little sister. Introduce yourself, dear.
Hello. My name is Olivia Lucy Denise Boiler. But I'm not an old boiler, am I? Strange woman, if it is a woman. Oh, no, it's not.
Yes, it is.
This must be Molly Mop in the interview.
Oh.
Yes, I'm Molly Mop. Where's this old boiler loo? Oi, that's my sister you're talking about. Anyway, seems strange someone with a name like yours to mind her cleaning job.
Well, if we're talking names, what's yours then?
Why, Fanny Big.
Oh, right. Good to see why you're sitting down. I have the same problem.
Well, I never have that problem because my boyfriend loves me so much that he calls me horse pipe. I don't know what it means. It must be a sailor's term.
My boyfriend said something similar to me when we were making love. He said it was like putting an umbrella up the Mersey Tunnel. I thought it was so sweet.
And he's normally in and out. He's like the SAS, he's normally in and out before. I know he's been there.
Enough of this volcano pants talk. Molly, what do you think you can bring to the position?
Well, I would have bought me mop and bucket, but I assumed you provide them. But I am familiar with lots of positions.
Oh, that's good. That's good, because working as a cleaner on board this ship, it'll be exhausting. It'll actually be awful. You'd be spending most of your time bent double in tight, confined spaces. Well, I've been there. And they're all sexually frustrated, these sailors. And you'll be with them for months on end. Do you think you could handle them?
Oh, yeah. I've been a full-time scrubber for years. Now there are lots of sailors. And I'm very comfortable around seamen, as long as they don't get in my face. Under Ratio the Hornblower, but don't want to throw me on trumpet by that one.
Do you have any other oral qualifications?
Not as such, but I have undergone many rigorous oral examinations and never had any complaints.
I like you, Molly. You've got balls.
Not anymore. Learn a job beside your bed.
Hey! What did she say? That sounds like a load of old bollocks cobblers to me.
Oh, didn't I tell you?
No, you didn't. I think I'd have remembered that.
Oh, yeah, I've had the operation.
Oh, was it a painful operation? I should imagine that swapping the old sausage and veg for a hamburger must be awful painful.
The worst thing about being changed from a man into a woman is when they shrink your brain and enlarge your mouth.
Ladies and gentlemen.